This shouldn't take long. Okay? You see anything? Radio me.
The lake house was run by the research department. Research and investigations don't really see eye to eye. What they call science, I call a violation of bureau protocol and human decency. Classic interdepartmental drama, your FBI saga, you know how it goes. Now, in retrospect, my low opinion of the research department may have clouded my judgment.
Another exciting day here at the Lake House. As I'm sure you know, I am Dr. Jules Marmont, and this is my wife,
Dr. Diana Marmont.
And together we are the
heads of research at this facility.
Need to head down. An experiment. That bodes well. This should come in handy. As soon as I got in that elevator, my bad news detector started.
Agent Estevez, what's your status?
A threshold event had hit the lake house. Now, it was the Marmont's problem. Our mission was outside. Dr. Darling. I need to get back to the elevator. Priority one, get the lights on. Standing around in the dark near Cauldron Lake, you're not smart. New weapon.
I wish they'd make these things lighter.
The way I saw it, there was only one way out. Identify the source of the event. Contain or eliminate it. Now, good news, I just had to keep going down. Bad news, the elevator liked to disappear. to turn the receiver on. At least the elevator's back.
Of the Federal Bureau of Control.
I never fucking works.
Pistol's no good.
Please don't let this be what I think it is.
As you know by now, typewriters and Cauldron Lake do not mix. And a room full of them all clacking away. 100% bad news. Say no to extra firepower.
Thank you.
back where I started. Spatial reference. Usually observes them all three. Shadow was here. Looking for a flashlight.
Reflecting and refracting.
Spatial recurrence usually observes the law of three.
Thank you.
started. Spatial recurrence. Usually observes the law of three. Compounding, reflecting, and refracting. An urban legend and murder in constant.
Spatial recurrence.
Rebound it on itself.
Usually observes the law of three.
Compressing.